follow the electrical diagram to wire the control terminals and perform electrical safety inspections before and after powering on. If any parameters are set to default values, no adjustment is needed. Start the setting process. First, select parameter 542 operation mode. Set it to 3, process closed loop. Then, set the relevant parameters for digital inputs. Set parameter 9412, the default function of terminal 13 is 8, start. Set the parameter for terminal 15, and its default is 1, reset. Set parameter 9415, and the default function of terminal 17 is 14, jog. Then, set the parameters for reference and feedback resources. First, set parameter 5537. The default value for reference 1 source is 1, analog input 33. Then, set parameter 51241. The default value for feedback 1 resource is 2, analog input 34. Set parameter 9531 terminal 34 mode to 0, current mode. Set parameter 9512 terminal 31 analog output. The default value of this parameter is 100, output frequency. Then, set parameter 9431 to set the relay function. And use the default value, 9, fault. Set parameter 5533 to set the maximum reference value according to the actual application. The default is 50 Hz. Then set parameter 5534 to set the minimum reference value. Set the value according to the actual application. The default value is 0 Hz. For the acceleration and deceleration settings, set parameter 5542. Set the acceleration time according to the actual application. The default acceleration time is 3 seconds. The example is 6 seconds. Set the deceleration time according to the actual application. The default time is 3 seconds. Now, take 6 as an example. If the anti-power fluctuation function is needed, set parameter 563 flying start function to 2, enable always. Set parameter 236 power loss action to 4, kinetic backup for energy saving operation. Now you know how to set up the processed closed loop parameter for the iC2-Micro.